you want some visitors? Come on.
Who would be here to visit me? Down.
Shut up.
Me?
Man.
Hiro Kami Kagura.
What's going on?
Oh, I meant to hit you, Squirrel. I'm sorry. Meant to him.
Hey.
Hey, reality, right?
Yeah.
Okay, Spire.
Hey,
reality, right?
What's your name again?
We met at Echo's place. You don't remember me?
I hear this chip bag.
So, how'd you get locked up in here?
I don't exactly remember.
Okay, anyway, I came here because I was looking for Midnight. I haven't seen him.
Midnight, I haven't seen him, but, I'll show you something that, I was really stressed one day, and all of a sudden, this just appeared out of the blue.
They didn't kill check you for that?
Oh, no. I was in my cell one day, and I was really stressed, and they just popped out of nowhere.
Doesn't seem familiar. Can you not? Okay. I don't know if you've met him or not, but this is Score Bunny.
I haven't met you before. Hi.
Okay, well, y'all can catch up later. I've been looking for Midnight because he hasn't been in town lately.
Have you checked his, palace thingy? I don't remember what he called it.
Yeah, I've checked, everything that he's ever lived at, I guess?
Yeah.
He went out to collect iron one day and he didn't come back.
No, I'm not sure.
Okay, well, I'll leave you, sorry I have to cut it short, but I'm gonna go look for Midnight. Because I've gotten worried about him. So, yeah, I'll see you later. Alright, come on, Score.
See ya. What the?
Hey there, buddy.
You.
What about me?
You.
Okay,
so. You.
You wouldn't mind if I just creep through the glass now, would you? Yeah, it looks like you're stuck.
What was that?
You got stronger. Blood.
Rally!
Hey.
What are you doing?
What's
Midnight?
Going on in here?
Blood boost. What? I'll kill you all!
Oh, come here. Don't let him escape! He's going crazy!
You two are the only ones who have a match for me!
All this.
Dang it.
What's going on? What just happened? All of a sudden, things just blew up. What's going on? Am I free?
Get out the way!
Where'd he go?
Where did he go?
I don't know.
Disappeared?
Yeah.
Oh.
He said something like, let him and I teleport, or something like that.
Ratchet. Okay, so, guess I'm not looking for Midnight anymore. Reality, are you okay? What was that about?
You.
What? Who?
Blood demon art. Mass explosion!
I gotta play it careful. Death.
Now you!
Hinokami, Kagura!
Go!
How have I regenerated hearts?
Away! Get away! Get away!
Now you'll die for this!
Heart explosion!
Ow! My head aches.
Me. Sunburning. You don't call me? No!
What? Hot! Hot! What reality? It looks like you gained your memory back off!
Only a fragment of it.
That's a lie!
Die
you know it!
All I remember is you. You! 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 The poor.
Hey, no, come here!
You, the poor little cosmic kitsune. Looks like you've changed, Midnight.
Hi.
Hey.
Misbreathing. Didn't serve Mark.
Hi.
Teleportation! He got out of there! A shocker.
This is frustrating.
Listen, I know you all
just...
Me. I'm going to the Nether. Bye-bye.
No, you dumb! Where'd he go?
Me.
My wings, shoot, they aren't working. No.
Reality. Here, I'll lift you.
Ah, my wings. Why do they burn?
Me.
Well, I better go back to my cell, I guess.
Are we not gonna chase him?
He's probably already in the Nether by now.
Here's all the items that I grabbed on accident.
Me.
Oh, one, do you wanna go chase him?
No.
No. Oh, looks like I'm going alone.
I need to get back. I can't be trusted. Something happened back in that cell. During that visiting area, you remember that explosion?
Yeah.
Midnight broke the glass, and all of a sudden, bam! I don't know what, but something spurred out of my body like a power surge.